Even though this is your first relationship, you are really good at partnership. And I really do attribute it to your parents being married for over 35 years that you really understood partnership. And it's so funny because when we would talk, I'm like, oh my gosh, this guy is a red flag, like flying in front of me because he's never had a girlfriend before. There's no way he's going to understand how to be in a committed relationship.